Your language has the word squanch in it a lot. Doesn't that become tedious and worn out like the Smurf thing?
Beth, squanchy culture is more contextual than literal. You just say what's in your squanch and people understand.
Oh, okay.